Now to the latest on the tractor trailer and car crash this morning in Harrisburg. Police now say the car was speeding along Hurst Street around 1 this morning when it slammed into the tractor trailer at the intersection of Cameron Street. Police say two boys were in the car, but they would not give their ages. Both are in critical condition.